In the world of emergency response, the concept of functional needs is relatively new. Functional needs is a term used to describe a group of individuals who may need specialized assistance, services, and resources during an emergency or disaster. This includes the elderly, those with special medical needs, communication impairments, those who are cognitively challenged, children, people who speak English as a second language, and members of minority cultures. To help rural communities become better prepared to serve populations with functional needs during disasters and emergencies, the RDPC is offering MGT 403, Response Planning for Functional Needs Populations in Rural Communities. This 8-hour course, certified by the U.S. Department of Homeland Security, is offered free of charge to qualifying rural jurisdictions.
Management 403, Response Planning for Functional Needs Populations, covers partnerships, how we can form partnerships between public and private sectors, identifying who belongs in the functional needs populations. We talk about the planning process for those individuals that are living independently, how we make our community plans for functional needs populations, those that considerations that are important for caregivers with the functional needs. And then at the end of the course, we actually have an exercise so that we can begin to put our plans into place and exercise that, which is a critical piece of the emergency management and the planning process.
Participants in the course learn how a successful emergency response plan, which considers functional needs, depends on building lasting partnerships between the functional needs community, their care providers, and the local emergency response planners in both the public and private sectors.
The Management 403 class was important to me because as a shelter coordinator in my county for a chemical accident, I would need to identify both the population and plan for its sheltering. This class gave me a broader view of what is a functional need and how better to anticipate the needs of that group.
It's important for us to know what our community resources are. It varies community to community. It also helps to hear firsthand from people who have functional needs what works best for them and how we can apply things that they run into and best practices into our shelters that they can tell us from a firsthand experience.
Functional needs populations in both urban and rural areas face many of the same issues. However, in rural communities, they do so with fewer local resources and covering a larger geographic area. Throughout the course, participants learn the importance of solid, lasting partnerships with service providers and advocate organizations, as well as reliable and accommodating communications plans, evacuation plans, and shelters. Participants will also learn how to tackle issues affecting functional needs populations, from medical matters to safety and security for service animals.
This is an important course because sometimes the plans that sound so good on paper simply do not make sense. And it helps us take a new look at our plans, helps us learn how to connect with the functional needs populations and get feedback from them and make those individuals part of our planning process.
I learned a lot about all the emergency management systems and how they have plans for us. I came hoping to initiate more dialogue between the first responders and the functional and access needs populations, that they can start the dialogue on letting us know what their plans are for us. They want us to have plans. I want to know what their plan is so I can incorporate it into my plans. And that dialogue is now beginning.
Throughout the course, MGT 403 participants learn how important it is for their jurisdictions to promote integrated community planning for functional needs populations.
Any organization, even private businesses that work with special needs populations or perhaps people in poverty or English is their second language, this course can be very beneficial to them.
For more information on MGT 403, Response Planning for Functional Needs Populations in Rural Communities, visit ruraltraining.org or call 1-877-855-RDPC.